Yeshua had many.
Yeshua tuvo muchos.
Some ministry.
Ministerios menores.
Other ministry.
Otros ministerios.
That were given to him.
Que le fueron dados.
By the Father.
Por su papá.
And he fulfilled those lesser ministries.
Y él cumplió sus ministerios menores.
In addition.
En adición.
To being the Cordero of Yahweh.
De ser el Cordero de Yahweh.
So that within that great, great calling.
Entonces, dentro de ese gran llamado que tuvo,
there were other aspects,
había otros aspectos
of his job.
De su trabajo.
But here's the good news.
Eso, aquí están las buenas nuevas.
He did his job.
Él hizo su trabajo.
One of the reasons Yeshua came.
Una de las razones que Yeshua vino.
Como dentist. Shalom. I wanted to invite you into the studio to share what I believe is probably the most powerful tool that Yahweh has given us in bringing the revelation and the understanding and the knowledge of the two houses together. And it's called the Restoration True Name Scriptures. Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition. The Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition is available from Your Arms to Israel International Ministries Publishing. Quite simply, there is no Bible on the market today like it. There are over 5,000 special footnotes regarding the coming together of the two houses. Every scripture in both covenants, the Tanakh and the Brit Chadasha, is covered and highlighted with a running commentary throughout. Allow me to read a few things to you regarding the Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition that's now available from us at Your Arms to Israel Publishing. For a self-published Bible, this is, we must say, honestly, before Yahweh, one of the most important works ever brought forth in these latter days. Every copy is bonded leather, genuine leather. Every copy will have a bookmark and many, many other things. This Bible will last you for a lifetime. The Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition will highlight, as I mentioned, a running commentary on all two house references. The Restoration Scriptures will also preserve the true names of cities, places, people and events in the actual Hebrew names and Hebraic terms, all the while preserving a familiar English format. The Restoration Scriptures will also feature a unique paraphrasing capturing the mind of Yahweh. We're not going to focus in primarily on the Greek or the Aramaic. Rather, we are going to take all sources. We have taken all sources, and we've compiled them together to do a unique paraphrase thought-for-thought translation. The Restoration Scriptures is going to capture the very heart and mind of Yahweh to form a single one-new-man bride from Adam until the end of the age. The True Name Restoration Scriptures will highlight the fact that Yahweh always had one elect, one kehilah, and one bride. And so, when the Aramaic captures the mind, we paraphrase that into the English. When the Greek captures the mind and heart of Yahweh, as we perceive it, we put that from the Greek. We're not limited or stuck to any language or to any particular translation. The Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition has inserted what we believe to be the very important missing texts, such as Psalm 151, found in both the Septuagint, used by the writers of the Brit Chadasha, and the Dead Sea Scrolls. Such things as Psalm 151, such things as Acts 29, the so-called missing chapter of Acts. Is it legitimate? We really don't know, but one thing's for sure, it has a lot of interesting insights. We've also included that with a footnote, calling it apocryphal, but nonetheless a good study resource. So we have that, the missing chapter of Acts, with a caveat, of course, that it is Apocrypha. We fully restore the true names of the Father, Yahweh, and his son Yahshua, in the Tetragrammaton and in the Hebrew for Yeshua. There are no generic terms or titles for Yahweh. His name, as it appears in the actual manuscripts, has been fully restored. In the Brit Chadashah, for example, we use the Aramaic word Maria or Master Yah, Lord Yah, Maria for the full justification of reintroducing the Tetragrammaton Yahweh into the Brit Chadashah text. We have in the book of Galatians, this alone is worth the cost of the restoration scriptures. In the book of Galatians, we have over 200 footnotes, not only explaining that the Galatians were the exiles of Ephraim, or the Galut Yah, the exiles of Yah. More than that, we show how it is the most, repeat, the most pro rather than anti-Torah book. The notes will help you to explain terms such as under the law, works of the law, the supposed negative remarks of Rav Shaul regarding circumcision. All these things are clearly explained within a Hebraic, eternal, non-dispensationalist point of view. You simply have to get your restoration scripture. We'll talk about a few more things that you'll receive in your own copy of the Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition. We'll have a glossary that right now I believe is over 20 pages with all the Hebraic terms you need to know to keep pace with both the text and the commentary. Additionally, it's a wonderful way to learn Hebrew. When you read a text and you find a Hebrew word and you don't know the Hebrew word, you go into the glossary and it'll explain to you the meaning in English of the Hebrew word. I found it even for myself, who speak fairly well and fairly good Hebrew, that it's a way to learn and gradually pick up Hebrew terms and language. Getting your copies of the Restoration Scriptures will help you pick up or start picking up the Hebrew language. It's simply, there is no tool like it. And we say Baruch Hashem Yahweh for that. Not only that, in the Restoration Scriptures, we have included the weekly Torah portion, the weekly Brit Chadashah portion, and the weekly Haftorah portion, so that if you're a congregational or home group leader and you want to follow the weekly portions or even teach from the weekly portions, you don't have to scramble or find search on a calendar or go on the internet. In the scriptures, inside the Restoration Scriptures, you will have broken down your weekly Parsha, Torah, Haftorah, and your Brit Chadashah. And what's nice is, we've taken the time to match the Brit Chadashah portion exactly to match the Torah portion, so there's a continuity that makes sense rather than it being two or three different topics pasted together. So you'll get that as well. We've italicized all the words of the Father, Yahweh, and his son, Yahshua. This, brothers and sisters, is the most precious tool today. You can literally hand the Restoration Scriptures to a friend and not say a word, have them study the Word of Yahweh in their own time, in their own and at their own pace, and basically come to the two-house conclusion and introduce the two names to them all on their own, all by themselves, in their own time, at their own pace. There's simply no tool like it. Just the footnotes on Galatians, just the Torah portions, just any of these things individually would probably cost $30, $35 if formatted in some kind of a booklet. But all that is included along with your glossary in the Restoration Scriptures. The Restoration Scriptures is more than just another translation. It is the extension of your Yisraelite lifestyle. I'll say that again. It's more than another translation. It is the extension of your Yisraelite lifestyle. You'll be able to hand the Restoration Scriptures to a loved one, a mother or father, who's not quite getting it. They're not quite grasping what you're sharing with them. This will preserve the word of Yahweh in an English format that they are familiar with, yet it, through the running commentary, it'll open the eyes to show them that Yahweh's heart. Now again, we want to tell you it's not a word-for-word translation. We've never intended it to be word-for-word. Rather, it is a dynamic and prevalent thought-for-thought translation. Every sentence has been so translated to capture Yahweh's thoughts and heart eternally toward Israel. Again, the Restoration Scriptures, True Name Edition, with the names of Yahweh and Yahshua, is not just another translation. It's going to be an extension of your lifetime, a purchase to last you a lifetime, a true purchase that will last even for generations to come. We give Yahweh all the kavod and, of course, all the honor. Baruch Hashem Yahweh. I've had it asked of me, is this the King James Bible with a few Hebrew terms thrown in? The answer is no. It does not resemble any known translation. There is no modern translation that resembles the Restoration Scriptures. It is unique, it is paraphrased, worded, and translated in a unique manner to capture the exciting times we're living in. If you'd like to order your copy, you can call our office today. We'll take your order. Our telephone number here at our office is 1-305-868-8787. Make sure you ask for the Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition. Again, the number is 1-305-868-8787. We'll have that number on the screen for you as well. You can pay by credit card. Leave your credit card information. We'll process the order immediately without any delay. Or you can pay by personal check or money order, which will delay your order for about 10 business days. Checks and money orders can be made out to Your Arms to Israel. Again, that's Your Arms to Israel. And dropped in the mail to 7378 West Atlantic Boulevard, Suite 112, Margate, Florida, 33063. Again, your check or money order can be mailed to Your Arms to Israel, 7378 West Atlantic Boulevard, Suite 112, Margate, Florida, 33063. We'll have that up on the screen for you as well. Again, the single price copy is only $50 plus shipping. We'll ship it the best way we can. Tuck in an extra $8 or $10 if you would please for shipping. And if we can ship a UPS, in most cases it's just a couple of days to get it right to your door. So again, the Restoration Scriptures single price copy, genuine bonded leather, is $50. For a case of 20, we'll drop the cost down to $45 a piece. Again, for a case of 20, $45 a piece. If you order 10 copies, and you'll need them, trust me, all right? You will need these copies for evangelism, sharing the kingdom message, parents, brothers, sisters who won't listen to you, but they will read the word of Yahweh, and they certainly have enough reverence for the word of Yahweh not to toss it in the garbage, as they would a pamphlet or a tract or some article you were to give them. For everyone ordering 10 copies and mentioning this special on video, mentioning that you saw this special, for every 10 copies, we'll send you one free. So you'll get 11 copies for the cost of 10. But you must mention this special offer and this video clip. Say that you saw the spot on the video, on the Your Arms to Israel video, for the extra copy. Mention that when calling in at 305-868-8787, and we'll tuck in that extra copy for you free and postage paid. If you want to order online in a secure credit card order form, you can do that as well by going to our website at www.yourarmstoisrael.org. Again, www.yourarmstoisrael.org. And I can tell you right now that this is the world's only true name, fully two-house scriptures. There is simply nothing like it. What we thought would start out as a four-week project is now taking us well over 9 to 10 months to publish, produce. But it was worth every minute. We have a jewel, and this jewel will be a tool. It is Yahweh's word. And Yahweh says, my word will not return unto me void. It will accomplish what I please and prosper where I send it. So it is his word. It will accomplish exactly what he has designed it to accomplish and bring unity and healing to the two houses of Israel. Reserve your copy now. Remember, Your Arms to Israel Publishing is self-publishing this edition. We do not know how many publishings we're going to do. There may be one, there may be three, there may be five. You need to reserve and order your copy while the copies last. This is not a sales pitch. This is not a gimmick. This is not a manipulation twisting session. The copies will be hard to find, simply because when we self-publish, we run into the tens of thousands of dollars. Now, most people don't have that kind of financing, and neither do we. So again, get these copies, put them in stock, get them by the 20 or 30. If you're a bookstore or distributor, we want to talk to you, okay? You call us also, and we'll see if we can work out a special pricing if you want to be a distributor around the world for the Restoration Scriptures True Name Edition. Again, our phone number, 1-305-868-8787. Reserve your copy of the Restoration Scriptures today. Shalom.
Children of Israel,
we know.